tie. Don't mind my crazy messy hair. But people consider that slime.
By the time it just looks like the water's frozen, like a man.
How cold?
Cold water go away, turn the hot water on today.
That's good. That's good. So, take the slime, put it in hot water. Let it soak, play around with it. So yeah, it's just like this. And guys, all of that blue stuff and like purple stuff and orange is nail polish. So in the container. As you can see, there's a lot of liquid in it. So now, put a comment as the world is on.
Anyway, the question today is, would you rather
wear wet clothes or sticky clothes? Oh my blanket. Okay. Activator on sanitizer slime. If you guys are mixing it, sorry if like the sound turns all blurry because you're on my keyboard. Sorry if the sound, or if like you guys are probably wondering why are you just mixing the slime. It's because there's hot water in here. It helps it deactivate. So now it's. Sticky. Now I take some sanitizer. I just one that I've had for a while. As you guys see, I almost have it to a liquid. So I don't think it's exactly touchable. Because that is not touchable, guys. Like, there's some slime in there. Very sticky, obviously. I take my activator and I do the tiniest bit.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to make my slime come back to life.
Let's make it.
No. Oh, dear Lord.
Okay. Dicky. Here, take it.
Thanks. Just wait. Don't do anything.
Watch out. Okay. I see what you see that? They're awesome.
Don't touch.
I make it.
No.
We're making it. Yeah, take the girl.
Put that back.
This better?
Yep. Don't touch anything. Thank you.